Now, let's go back. We're going to go exploring tonight. I'm just in a mood. See a lot of new faces. What the hell is that? Oh, Jesus. He has way too much fun with this. Way too much fun. Look at that butt. Starting to see people. Look at this. This is nice. Hold on just a second. There we go. I'm just trying to get my windows all organized here. Bigby's going to join me. We're just going to go exploring. Oh, I'm an earring. Did not know that. Damn it. Didn't even know this was here. These things restore mana. Damn, B. Freaking crossbows. Or cannons. They're really slow, but they do so much freaking damage. Big B was always a good sport for just exploring. Not worrying about the grind, just looking at the world, seeing all the neat things out there. Two moons. I never noticed that before. It is. I love doing this. I used to do it all the time. Just pick a direction and start running. The weirdest thing I ever found was a banderling doing the Charleston. Oops, I lost B. With music and everything. It was so bizarre. It was down the Heavy and Toe Beach. Freaked me out, so I killed it. Because there's no music in this game. And I started hearing Charleston music playing from somewhere. And I turned the corner, and there in one of the bays on the beach between Heavy and Toe and Tao Tao. There's a banderling on the side of the hill dancing with the music playing. Naturally, he had to go. Check it out. Paul the Manuga and Babe the Blue Auroch. He doesn't have his axe. Zeus, that's important. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Never mind. Problem solved. Just give him a hollow axe. And that's why we came here. You get it? You get it? Paul Bunyan invade the Blue Ox. And that's all it's for. It's just decoration. This level, 10,497. Nope, Babe is. Babe's the highest level in the game. 19 years and he still hasn't chopped down that tree. Yeah. Good luck, Paul. Alright. Oh, geez, scared crap out of me. Ah. Poofy snowballs. Snowman. He sells snowball. See, this is why I go exploring. This is why I don't sit around in macro, because there's a lot of neat shit out here. Wait a minute, I got bludgeon bolt on. There we go, okay. Let's see you do that in EverQuest. Scrod Griever? What the hell? Do we go into the newbie zone all of a sudden? Oh, is this that Griever Valley? I think it is. Yeah, Griever Caves. I think this might have something to do with, what the hell? Everything goes up, 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 down, 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 up, 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 down, down. Oh, that's cool. Oh, they caught an Ulfoy. They caught an Ulfoy. They're freaking spiders. And there's a cow. poor thing. Oh, I feel bad now. I want to free him. It's a beefalo. Beef burrito. Oh, that's underneath that. I see. All the bones. Ah. They like our cow, don't they? Ooh, this looks promising. Ah, what do we got here? Spinning Griever. Boy, they are social. Silk. All right, back to the adventure. This is the kind of thing that happens when you go out and just run.